You make me red.
Oh my God. Wait. I can't even believe you just said that.
Why did you see that?
No. I got one better. If you've ever opened a beer during a eulogy, you might be a redneck.
I'm just guessing one of your relatives.
My Uncle Jack. I swear to you, Jeff, we were sitting. We weren't even outside. We were in the church. And the reverend had just finished the eulogy, and we heard and we look in the back, and he's sitting there with a beer, and he goes, "What?"
Mama looks good, don't she? That ain't Mama.
No, that's her. They just shaved her beard off.
Got my beer.